white bark. Isn't that beautiful? And that blue sky behind them.
Will you offer Colin and Carmen your wisdom and encouragement in their times of struggle and celebrate with them in their times of joy?
Yes!
We will.
Family and friends, will you listen to Carmen and Colin and when they request to give them your best advice?
Yes.
Carmen and Colin, will you listen carefully and take heed of the advice given to you?
We will.
Family and friends, will you do everything in your power to support, uphold, and honor the marriage of Carmen and Colin?
Yes, we will.
Woven into this cord, imbued into its very fibers, are the hopes of your friends and family and of yourselves for your new life together. With the fashioning of this knot do I tie all the desires, dreams, love, and happiness wished here in this place for your lives for as long as you shall last.
You, Colin, take Carmen to be your wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to nurture, to grow with throughout the seasons of your life.
I do.
Carmen, take Colin to be your husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to nurture and to grow with throughout the seasons of your life. Mm-hmm.
With this ring, I marry you and bind my life to yours. It is a symbol of my eternal love, my everlasting friendship, and a promise of all my tomorrows. By the power vested in us,
in Colorado, we now pronounce ourselves husband and wife.